Then the camaradas, this is Tom and Diego Polonski with Capoeira Life Show. Lately I've been uploading some videos in Hebrew, so I made this video for you who are speaking English. This is gonna be a new format where I train you virtually using these pads. The blue pad is for your left leg and the red pad is for your right leg. So let's go. We're gonna start with Jenga. Every time I hit the pads, I'm gonna put either the blue, either the red in front of you. And you need to kick armada. So let's go, Jenga. Go. Left leg. Nice. Jenga. Right. Good. Keep on going, Jenga. From side to side, keep your hands high. Nice. Nice, great job. Now I want you to do armada from side to side. So I'm gonna hit the pads, put either one in front of you, and you need to start with, for example, with this one, with the left leg. So you're gonna go armada, and then jump to paralela, and armada to the other side. Okay, let's go. Jenga, and go. Left, and right. Nice, Jenga, go, right, parallela left, nice, Jenga, Jenga, go, left, parallela right, Jenga, left, parallela right, go, right, parallela left. Great job. Okay, we're gonna head on using armada and quixada. So you're gonna go armada, esquiva para trás e quixada. Let's go. Jenga. Jenga, 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 Jenga. Nice. Armada. Esquiva para trás. Quixada. Great. Go. Armada. Esquiva para trás. Quixada. Jenga. Now just stay in the parallela and go balança from side to side. Armada. Para trás. Quixada. Okay, now let's go faster. Stay here. And whenever I present the pad, I want you to kick fast. Nice. Armada, para trás, quixada. Keep your eyes focused. Boom. Nice. Okay, good job, guys. Okay, let's add another kick. It's gonna be meio de compasso. So you're gonna go armada, esquiva para trás, quixada. And the melhor de compasso to the same side. Okay, Jenga. Go. Armada. Esquiva para trás. Quixada. Melhor de compasso. Nice. Three kicks, okay? Go. Armada. Esquiva para trás. Quixada. Melhor de compasso. Nice. Jenga. 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 Go. Armada. Para trás. Quixada. Melhor de compasso. Nice. Balança. Go! Armada! Para trás! Eu te passo! Jenga! Go! Armada! Para trás! Quixada! Meu te compasso! Nice! Last one! Go! Armada! Para trás! Quixada! Meu te compasso! Nice! Great job, guys! Okay, I hope you're having fun! We're gonna add another meu de compasso to the other side. So it's gonna be armada. Esquiva para trás, queixada, minha lua, jump to paralela, and minha lua to the other side. Let's go, Jenga. Add some swing to your Jenga. Go, armada, para trás, queixada, meio de compasso, paralela, and meio de compasso to the other side. Jenga, swing. Add a little bit of jumps. Go, armada. Para trás, queixada, meio de compasso, and meio de compasso to the other side. Jenga. Balança. Go. Armada. Para trás, queixada, meio de compasso, jump to paralela, meio de compasso to the other side. Jenga. Balança. Go. Armada. Esquiva para trás, queixada, meio de compasso, jump, meio de compasso to the other side. Jenga. parada. Melhor de compasso. Jump, parada, melhor de compasso da side. Nice, great job.
Okay, now let's mix up the kicks a little bit. So it's gonna be armada.
Minha lua. Estilo por trás. E quixada.
Ok? Ginga. Balança. Ginga. Go!
Armada. Melhor de compasso. Esquio por trás. Quixada. Nice.
Go!
Do seu side. Armada. Melhor de compasso. Para trás. Quixada. Ginga. Armada. Melhor de compasso. Esquio para trás. Quixada. Ginga. Balança. Balança. Balança, go! Armada, meio de compasso, esquiva para trás, queixada, nice! Dinga, armada, meio de compasso, esquiva para trás, queixada, go! Dinga, go! Armada, meio de compasso, esquiva para trás, sem queixada, nice! Ok, now I want you, instead of kicking queixada, I want you to kick martelo, but we're gonna use the fake. So we're gonna go as I'm gonna kick queixada, and then I'm gonna kick martelo eventually. So it's gonna be armada, minha lua, steel para trás, faking the quixada, and then kicking the martelo.
Okay? Ginga. Go!
Armada, meio de compasso, esquiva para trás, fake the quixada, and martelo this side. Ginga. So, armada, over here, meio de compasso, over here, faking the queixada and kicking the martelo again, ginga, balança, go, armada, meio de compasso, esquiva para trás, faking the queixada, kicking the martelo, go, armada, meio de compasso, esquiva para trás, faking the queixada and kicking the martelo this side, ginga, balança, oh, go! Armada! Meio de compasso! Esquiva para trás, faking the queixada, martelo! Ginga!
Great job!
Go! Armada! Meio de compasso! Esquiva para trás, queixada, kicking the martelo! Ginga!
Ok! Now, every time I'm gonna pass my hand over you this way, that means you're gonna go for esquiva lateral. Ok? So let's go, ginga! And wherever I pass my hand, you're gonna go down. Ginga. Either this way, either the other way. Ginga. Nice. Okay, now afterwards, I want you to go back with meio de frente. The leg where you put your weight on top, that's the leg that's gonna kick the meio de frente. Okay? Ginga. And you're gonna go one and then kick meio de frente over here. Ginga. Go under and kick over here the meio de frente. So I don't want you to go under like this way, I just want you to go down and then back with the kick. Ginga. Go down. Meio de frente. Nice. Down. Meio de frente. Let's go a little bit faster. Down. Meio de frente. Whoa. Go. 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 Ginga. Same side. Nice. Okay. Great job. Now, after the meio de frente, I want you to go to esquiva lateral again. So it's gonna be esquiva lateral, kicking, and then again, either way. Can be all the meio de frente coming from here, you go sideways to the left or to the right. Okay, let's go. Ginga. And just starting with meio de frente. After the meio de frente, esquiva lateral. Jinga. Nail defense. Esquiva lateral. Now let's do the esquiva lateral to the other side. Jinga. Nail defense. And esquiva lateral. Nice. Okay, let's go. Nail defense. And esquiva lateral. Okay, now you got it. Let's start with the esquiva lateral. Jinga. Go. One. Kick. And dodge again. Nice. Okay. Now the French. Oops, sorry. We're gonna start the esquiva lateral. Now the French. And esquiva lateral again. Balança. Now let's go from the parallela. Stay in the parallela position. And dodge. Now the French. And dodge to the other side. Jinga. Dodge. Now the French. And dodge to the other side. Jinga. Mm-hmm. Go. One. Now the French. Go. Nice. Okay. One. Jinga. Esquiva lateral. Now the French. Esquiva lateral. Nice. Great job. For the last movement, I want you to come back with meu de compasso after the esquiva lateral. Okay, so it's gonna be esquiva, meu de French. Esquiva, meu de compasso. Okay, so you're gonna go esquiva lateral, meu de French, either way, and then meu de compasso. Let's go. Last one. Esquiva lateral. Meio de frente, esquiva lateral, meio de compasso. Nice. And lateral, meio de frente, lateral, meio de compasso. Lateral, meio de frente, lateral, meio de compasso. Jinga. Go under. Kick. To the other side, meio de compasso. Let's get a little bit faster, okay? Jinga and go. One. Kick. One. Kick. Nice. And let's go. Esquiva lateral. Meio de French. Esquiva lateral. Meio de compasso. Jinga, jinga. Keep your hands high. And esquiva lateral. Meio de French. Esquiva lateral. Meio de compasso. Nice job. Okay. This was our 15 minutes workout. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, leave me some comments down below and I'll make some more of these videos. Feel free to check out the Capoeira Life Show channel, and we are about to hit 10,000K subscribers. So thank you all for watching my videos. Axé!